This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Do you have a calling? In the United States, when one says they have a calling, it most often means that they feel they are being called by God to do spiritual work. A calling, if it is genuine, is not something that comes about by outside influences or people persuading or try to convince a person that they have a calling. A genuine calling comes from deep within oneself, from one's soul, from God's presence within the person. God's presence causes things to happen in a person's life, which will make it apparent to the person that they have a calling. When a person has a genuine calling, they want to be in spiritual work, to help others, to help themselves through spiritual means. There is an inner prompting within oneself that spiritual work was why they were born for this lifetime. It is the greatest calling of all, for it is a call from God's presence within oneself to live a fulfilling life in a work that helps, heals, and benefits others. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that there are people that have a calling to be in spiritual work, that calling comes from God's presence within oneself. In today's world, spiritual work is not necessarily confined to the pulpit, standing in the church on a Sunday morning delivering a sermon. Instead, spiritual work can take on many, many different avenues. It can be in counseling. It can be in healing. Very popular is to be in spiritual work, coaching others to help themselves through God's presence within them. There are many different avenues, through music, through art, that a person can serve the presence of the universe, which is God, within themselves, and answer the calling within. If at any time you feel you have that calling, listen to it. Listen to it and feel if it's something that seems to really be taking you over, that you feel a sense of genuine enthusiasm and excitement, that you just simply know that this is what you are supposed to do in your life. For this realization of what a genuine calling is, we give thanks, letting it be so, and so it is. The chakras, mind, and God is the subject of my weekly video beginning on Sunday, June 18th, and continuing through to, pardon me, that is starting on Sunday, June 10th, and continuing through to Saturday, June 16th. Available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's subject and let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. Remember also that universityonline.tv has mobile versions designed for the smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.